Welcome, recruit. I'm Max Ammo, and I'm here to prepare and guide you through basic training. It won't take long for you to become a true soldier. Firstly, let's start with the very basics. Jump, double jump, and vault. These actions are all performed with the jump key. Collect all the gold credits in this area to proceed. Nicely done. Now, follow the gold credits to the next area. Take out those bots.
Follow the scent.
Ah!
your weapon to destroy those targets. You can hold the aim key to help improve your accuracy when shooting. Trust me, they deserve that. If you do come up against a real threat, though, be sure to keep an eye on your health and shield. These are also shown in the bottom right of the heads-up display. Next, follow the credits and climb over those boxes to the next area. Yes, this beauty here is the hypercore, the brain of our operation. Literally, these will be what you're defending at all costs. You can see their health, shield, and battery power in the top left of your heads-up display. Now, let's learn how to best defend. You should grab those build credits by the hypercore.
Follow the scent. Follow the scent. Follow the scent.
These credits will... come in handy during the build mode. You can press the build key to bring out your build too. Your credit count can be seen in the bottom right of the HUD. Go ahead and build some simple defenses around the core with the build credits you picked up earlier.
Follow the scent.
Walls can be useful for holding off the enemy's advances, but not for long. Traps don't use any power, but they can be offensive towards enemies. You can also destroy buildables for a partial refund of their costs. More meanbots approaching. You can see your current wave and the progression in the top left of your HUD. And place it into the power node. Allow the shield of the hypercore to recharge when damaged, and will also power turrets that are protecting this hypercore. Fetch some more build credits and build yourself a turret. Yourself with the machine gun and the stock attachment next to the hypercore. Attachments can improve abilities on your weapons, such as lowered recoil or improved accuracy. Okay, now you're ready for a bigger challenge. Defend the hypercore. battery has run out, find another one to keep your hypercore and turrets powered. Nice job! I see a lot of potential in you, recruit. The award you will receive for completing a level will be based on how many hypercores you're able to keep alive and how much damage they receive. Remember, not all battles are won by fighting. Traversing through the environment to find weapons, credits, and collectibles is paramount to your success. Don't be afraid to climb, jump, and explore. You never know what secrets you'll find. As a matter of fact, you should build that jump pad and see where it leads. Ah, a secret collectible. Collecting all these on a level will give you extra unlocks upon completing a level. Other unlocks are given depending on how many hypercores you're able to protect. Yeah. weaponry? Ha! They're no match for you! Disgusting creatures. Keep their slime away from the hypercore.
Yeah.
advice. Remember to jump!
Follow the scent.
Ugh!